He-Man's twin sister and defender of the Crystal Castle. Thought him a secret for revealing the day I held aloft my sword and said, for the honor of Grayskull, I am She-Ra! Then we would see a prototype of the character drawn. And we did for Adora, to me she was like, I mean, they're the same person, but it's like when you're a girl or a young boy, you have the feelings and the confidence of young kids, but you don't really know sometimes what the truth is until you become more adult. So that was, and then I had studied Shakespeare, and I always thought of her as kind of a Juliet sort of a character. And then with She-Ra, I'm not quite sure where she came from.
She's from 14,
13. Who, for She-Ra?
Yeah, She-Ra.
No, as I say, because She-Ra is more of she's more than just a strong military type leader. She-Ra, don't forget, she could heal people with her hands. She had all these extrasensory powers. So she was a mystery to me. All I know is she just came from somewhere. That's why I kind of almost believe in fate sometimes. That character just came to me as a gift. And as I say, I don't know where she came from. Adora, I had to kind of think about to try to make her as innocent as possible for doing the things that she was doing, you know, for the Lord, because she didn't know they were wrong. But then when she, you know, found the secret suit of sword of protection, that's when she became She-Ra, and she became wiser, stronger, and more of herself in that sense. So it's more, she was more, I don't know if you'd say adult, but she was more woman. More woman than girl.
Thank you.
You're welcome.